Eddie Murphy is out for blood, threatening a man who kind of looks like Eddie and kind of sounds like Eddie. And may have insinuated he's Eddie's biological son. So what's Eddie Murphy's problem?
No son.
Exactly, except for the three he actually does have. So who's this guy?
The guy's name is Brando Murphy.
Yes, Brando Murphy, an up-and-coming stand-up comedian.
Because as soon as you put a fat person in a tanning bed, it's no longer a tanning bed. It's a George Foreman grill.
That is not very funny. He is a lot like Eddie.
So now Eddie's threatening to sue him because he thinks it damages the brand by making people think that he really is his son.
Right. Only there's one big problem.
He never claimed to be Eddie Murphy's son.
Does he insinuate it?
He was on a comedy tour called the Sons of Comedy Tour with Richard Pryor's son.
Plus, he was photographed wearing Eddie Murphy's signature leather suit, making an Eddie Murphy face with the word Eddie written on it. So yeah, he kind of insinuates it.
So what?
That's not illegal.
Can I go in there as Mark Carlin? Nobody's gonna think I'm George Carlin's son? Really?
You're gonna change your first name too?
Yeah, I had to change it all.
I heard you just Rick Garland.
Yeah, why did I do that? That doesn't make sense.
Not even slightly, no. But the point is, it may be shady, but it doesn't seem illegal. As for you, Brando, just don't take your Eddie Murphy impersonation too far, because it could lead to terrible things. For example, the horror. That's bogus, Eddie Murphy.